this burger is just about the same size as the one I paid $9 for at the Hard Rock in Tampa. This one's $2 on sale. Probably on sale because the meat's starting to spoil. That's all I need, is to eat bad meat again and go to the hospital.